This is one of the best pieces of software for editing video audio. SoundForge Audio Studio 13 is a very affordable and full-featured audio editing program. And our quick review of it is coming up. Welcome to Simple Green Tech, where we do tips, tutorials, and reviews to help you create great digital content. I've been working in traditional media for the last 12 years, and I want to help you create broadcast quality content. If you'd like to see more videos like this one, including more videos on SoundForge Audio Studio, please subscribe to the channel. I'm Radio Zane, and in this video, we're looking at Magix SoundForge Audio Studio 13. I've included a link in the description to Magix's site so you can see all of the details about SoundForge Audio Studio 13. Plus, you can see the current pricing, which in my opinion is very affordable for what you get. Now let's get into the software. If you use SoundForge Audio Studio 12, one of the first things you'll notice is the new theme color. It's now a darker gray. There are some new theme colors that you can choose from, and you can change it to whatever color you want the interface, and you can make the waveforms whatever color inspires you the most. You can now do surround sound editing with 6 audio channels in SoundForge Audio Studio 13. If you already edit surround or you want to get into editing surround sound, SoundForge will allow you to do that. And one of the things that makes SoundForge Audio Studio 13 a great purchase is that it comes with Izotope Ozone Elements. This is a great plugin that can really help you improve your audio by using the automated assistant. So you don't even need to know too much knowledge in audio editing to get great sound. Izotope Ozone Elements alone goes for $49, and you get it for free. Another one of the things that I really like about SoundForge Audio Studio is that you can easily edit your video audio. If you're a YouTuber or a content creator of any kind, and you want to easily edit your video audio, you can just drag and drop your video file into SoundForge and start editing the audio. Then when you save, it's actually just going to save the new audio and it won't re-render the video. It just saves the new audio to that video file. This honestly makes SoundForge a great tool for busy content creators. You also get a nice suite of effects with it. Plus, you can add more VSTs and use those as well. Podcasters can easily record, edit, and master their podcast quickly in SoundForge Audio Studio 13. Just hit record and away you go. You then get this nice big waveform that you can easily zoom in and out of. Plus, you can make slices and remove parts. It makes it really easy for editing. You can then master it with Izotope Ozone Elements, and you're ready to post your professional sounding podcast. I have to say, I'm a big fan of SoundForge Audio Studio for my content creation. Working in a pro studio, I use a similar program, which costs a lot more, and I've been able to do everything I normally do with this software. Again, I put the link in the description below to SoundForge Audio Studio 13 on Magix's site, so you can check out all of the details and see the current pricing. Let me know in the comments below what software you use for your content. You can also let me know the type of content you create. I'm always interested in hearing the programs people use and the different types of content they create. I'm doing a series of videos on SoundForge Audio Studio 13 where I go deeper into the details. If you'd like to check out those videos, please subscribe to the channel. For Simple Green Tech, thank you so much for stopping by and checking out this video. I'm Radio Zane, and we'll talk soon.